Also now, authorities released surveillance video of a person of interest wanted for questioning in the shooting of two Camden County Metro detectives. Take a good look here at this man seen in the video. Investigators are asking for your help in identifying him. The detectives were shot in an unmarked car at Broadway and Walnut last Tuesday. They're out of the hospital now. A reward for information leading to an arrest in this case. It is now up to $60,000.